Hey y'all, welcome back to Bottle Banter. I'm Rachel, and I just wanted to real quick show you the Nalgene Straw Top Lid. It is $6.60 on their website right now in 2021, and to me that's not a bad price for what they're trying to offer, and relative to their bottles, you know, that's probably half of what a water bottle costs, so it could be considered a little pricey, but I think it's understandable that the price is $6.60. I wasn't mad about it, right? Sometimes I see accessories and I'm like, no. Anyway, woo. So this bottle, or this fits on a wide mouth bottle, obviously, because it has that wide mouth opening and the straw just pops in and out. So that's easy for cleaning. I do appreciate that. The straw is long enough that it gets down to the bottom of the Nalgene, which is great, because you don't lose any of that fluid and have to deal with, you know, unscrewing the lid and trying to drink it all that way. But it also offers this neat little screw top opening, so it kind of functions like a narrow mouth Nalgene in that aspect, but you still are able to clean the bottle and put ice in regularly, like you do with other wide water bottles. So I do appreciate those two things, but the actual straw is why we're here, so let's talk about it. Like we said, this little guy just pops down in there. Sometimes that's going to fall off if you're, you know, being vigorous with your water bottle. I have seen that fall off. I've had that problem though with Camelbacks as well. So, and that's probably just my fault for not pushing it all the way up into that opening. But whatever. I digress. So the way their straw lid works is currently it's unlocked. You can slide that lever and lock it. And that just brings this on either side of, you know, this little guy right here so that you can or cannot open the actual straw, which makes sense because when it's in your bag, you don't want the straw obviously coming open and pouring water over it, right? So you would think that that has solved all of your problems because, hey, it locks and it's screwed all the way down, right? So here's the thing. This is the catch with this lid. And I think if there's an opportunity, it is this, what I'm about to talk about. So you can't see it when it's straight on there, but this little guy, that little pressure release, I don't know what those are technically called, but it's a pressure release. I understand the purpose of it, but when you are using the water bottle with like this narrow opening, or even just have it like tipped upside down because you're flinging it around while you're walking around, right? Maybe I'm the only one that does that. I don't know. It's very possible. But say you lock this baby and you're like, I'm good. Well, unfortunately, you're probably not. Unless you carry your water bottle just like a princess probably carries her water bottle and you never shake it up or have it moving from side to side in your car rolling around, I don't know, then you're going to have a problem with this lid because this little sucker, see it? It's not blocked and so fluid can come out of it. So Nalgene tried to assuage that. I know that they attempted to fix the problem, and they did that by putting this little rubber gasket to protect the fluid, or, you know, to protect the opening and try and keep the fluid out of it. But unfortunately, you know, it's not perfect, and so fluid does get out of that and leak quite a bit when I use it. Do I like the straw lid? Yes, I think it was a great idea. I've used it a few times, but literally just a few times in the, I don't know, 6 months maybe since I've owned it. And so that to me is not worth $6.60. There's definitely opportunity with actually making it spill proof like every other Nalgene is. But if you want to give it a try, then absolutely give me any thoughts, tips you have to help fix that leakage, and maybe it can become one of my favorite Nalgene accessories. I will say it only comes in gray, if that is a problem for you, but I mean, I could care less. It's just another lid for a bottle. But anywho, that is the Nalgene wide mouth straw lid, and I hope you have a wonderful evening. Cheers.